Those of you use solar power could soon be getting a break from Uncle Sam. There is a bill going on in the state legislature that would make solar power more attractive for people. KCRA3's Brian Hickey joins us now live from the state capitol with that story.
You know, Deirdre, when people start talking about green technology, whether it be a hybrid car or a solar panel for their house, everyone wants to know, how long is it going to take me to get my money back? What's the payback time? Well, here in California, you already get a rebate if you put a solar electric system on your house. Now there's a bill moving through the legislature that would give people a rebate for putting solar hot water heaters on their home.
The sun evokes a lot of thoughts, warmth, fun, suntans, but for Ed Murray, he sees savings.
And so I actually am a mini power producer right here.
Solar panels on his roof make his electric meter run backwards, and with solar hot water heaters,
from about April 15th to October 15th, we're able to run without gas or electricity and the water heating.
Ed has cut his cost of heating hot water by 75%, tapping into the sun for big savings on his gas bill. Assembly Bill 1470 could mean big savings for others hoping to do the same. Homeowners buying a solar hot water heater would get a $1,500 rebate on the $6,000 price of a system, coupled with a federal tax credit.
It would probably be between $2,000 and $3,000, which then the payback's 5 years at the most.
Environment California, the bill's sponsor, calls that a good investment in the economy and the planet.
California could be reducing about 6.8 million tons of global warming pollution each year by investing in solar water heating.
Well, the bill's already passed the assembly. It's got one more stop in a Senate committee before it goes to the floor of the Senate. They are optimistic that it will pass there. And if all goes well, then consumers, again, buying these hot water heaters would get a $1,500 rebate on it, and making the state a little bit greener as people are cashing in on the sun. Live at the state capitol, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
All right, Brian, thank you.